It's the largest working watermill in the world. It was built in 1864 by Walter and Glenn Moore, which was part of the Great Waxy Mines Industrial Complex. In 1875, the Great Waxy Mines produced over 11,000 tons of zinc ore. That's equal to the entire UK production of the same mineral for that year.
So we got
Snaefell Mountain Tramway. We hope you enjoyed your trip on the Snaefell Mountain Tramway and hope to see you again very soon.